Hello student, I am Dr. Vivek Tiwari from SAGE group. Today we will see gate solution of electromagnetic theory. So today's question is, consider a large parallel plate capacitor. The gap D between the two plates is filled entirely with a dielectric slab of relative permittivity 5. The plates are initially charged to a potential difference of V volt and then disconnected from the source. If the dielectric slab is pulled out completely, then the ratio of the new electric field E2 in the gap to the original electric field E1 is. So first of all, we try to understand the question. So we have given in the question, electric permittivity 5 and electric field inside the capacitor and a potential is applied V. Then it is saying in the question, and second time we have pulled out all the dielectric material and filled with another dielectric material. Here potential is same in both cases, but in second cases, we have pulled out all the dielectric material, so there will be only air inside the capacitor. So its permittivity is known for us, that is ER12 is equal to 1. So now we have to find out the ratio between electric field with dielectric material, which permittivity was 5 and width compared to air. So we know that electric field is directly proportional to 1 upon epsilon. So from this expression we can write E2 upon E1 is equal to ER1 by ER2. We can write this expression. So here we will put the value of ER1, that is 5, and value of ER2, that is 1. So we will get relation between E2 upon E1, or we can see we get the ratio of electric field to E2 upon E1, that will be 5. So ratio between E2 upon E1, we can say ratio between E2 and E1 will be 5. And we can solve this question by another alternative method, that we know that C is equal to Q by V, and we can represent V by E into D. So from, and this is very famous relation between capacitor Q and V. From here we can write C1 is equal to Q divided by E1 by D, E1 into D. So the, from above expression we can write C1 is equal to Q divided by E1 D, and C2 is equal to Q divided by E2 D. From here we can write C1, C2 is equal to E2 by E1. After that we will put value of C1, that is E1 epsilon R1 A1 by D, and E1 is equal to value of E1. So we will finally get E2 upon E1 is equal to ER1 divided by ER2. From here we can put the value of ER1, that is 5, and value of ER2, that is 1. So we get the ratio, that is E2 divided by E1 is equal to 5. So this is the solution of this question. Thank you very much.